look at the rebound numbers, I mean, obviously they both made a big difference there, but they both can score the ball. You know, when you got bigs that can score, they can't focus on Tyler Cook exclusively. You know, Cordell can score, he didn't do it as much tonight, obviously, but those other two guys were tremendous.
And 3-point defense and the turnovers in the second half both seemed like areas that you got much better at. What was the difference there?
Well, you know, the zone was good to us. You know, I thought the zone activity in the first half was not what it needed to be. I thought they really did a good job moving the ball and making 9 threes. That was a credit to them. I thought they really carved up our zone. In the second half, I thought our activity level was way better. Awareness of where people are, where were they overloading, you know, who's on the court, you know, where's Jordan, where's Frazier. Now, Frazier, he's a terrific player now. You know, really like him, really like his game. You know, he's got your back on your heels, you know, he makes shots, he makes plays. That's a big shot he made to tie the game.